and the celebrations never stop in South Africa. Here's its rugby team as it goes about an open-top bus tour that's going to go on for several days and will end up in Cape Town a little later after the weekend.